Okay, so I'm approaching C-Race. Pickup which he built himself. Took some time, and then, as we said earlier, when he's built the car, he brought it to a lot of runway runs and test days to get a real hands on the thing before he thought of stepping out competitively. Okay, this pickup is capable of 8 second passes.
Yeah, I like that.
About the reaction time, so 106 miles an hour at the